I could imagine for a negative childhood experience if you talk about how your perspective on that experience changed over time as you developed as a person. That could be one way to frame it. Or you could talk about how you overcame an obstacle of a negative experience and how you grew as a person as a result of that. And the lessons you learned from that experience helped you take your life in a more positive direction.
Right. Okay.
It all depends on how you frame it, though. I mean, anything, virtually anything, could make for a good personal statement topic. It's all about what you do with it. But negative experiences, they're tricky because you don't want them to walk away feeling disheartened. Yeah. You don't want to be a downer on this. You want them to you want them to like you, and you want them to walk away feeling good about you as a result of this. And you also don't want to run the risk of coming across it as looking for pity. Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.